people, a story I'll relate. The brave and valiant voyage of the ship Apollo 8. On Christmas Eve of 68, three brave men called the tune and sailed 230,000 miles on a trip around the moon. December 21st it was, I do recall the day. Frank Borman and James Lovell and William Anders lay strapped tight into their capsule. The time was opportune, and like a bullet fired from a gun, they were off around the moon. Death stared them in their faces, for space might be their tomb, but their courage was undaunted as they sped around the moon. And what they saw they told us of, the craters and the sights, and never in all history had man beheld the like. No man can quite describe it, no, neither late nor soon. It was without a parallel, that trip around the moon. Now Borman, Lovell, and Anders again are safe at home, the heroes of the world today. Their voyage it is done, they brought to great day closer, when men will leave the womb and go following their footsteps far out beyond.